subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
When we are talking about vaccine, BJP National President JP Nadda has slammed opposition, saying that the opposition are playing politics over vaccination process. Now what happened to them? They themselves are taking vaccines. So how do you reply to this?
I don't understand why Nadda is saying like this. Is he aware of the facts? But because of their negligence, because of their totally, they were interested only in Bengal politics, Bengal election. Even after Bengal election also, they want to divide the Bengal. So to implement that policy, they didn't allow people to take precaution before second wave. 6 months, 8 months, what they have done? Nothing. Because of them, they are responsible for this second wave. And for second wave also, they have not given vaccine to the state in a proper manner. Distribution system was totally, absolutely wrong. There are some BJP state, they gave good vaccine. The party office is distributing some vaccines in Gujarat. But the others are not. What they have given? Now also they said from 21st. Means when Prime Minister addressed the nation, the 15 days already lost. Can you imagine then who is responsible? Why opposition will play with a disease? I think BJP is a big disease for everybody.